Hey guys, excuse how I'm dressed, but I just came back from Walmart. Oh my God, I hate being in Walmart when it's cold, and of course it's crowded because it's so cold. But what I wanted to do right quick was, I had a pineapple. It's been in my refrigerator for a couple of weeks, and so this is not a whole pineapple. I didn't want to waste anything. I cut it and see if it was still good, and it's delicious, but I cut away some of the bad parts. I had some carrots and that have been in there a couple of weeks, that, you know, they're still okay. And so I'm making me like a spinach carrot apple juice, and I'm gonna do pineapple juice by itself. Okay, now the apple, there's barely any apple left. Okay, you know, that did not work out too well. So first I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna juice pineapple by itself. A lot of times people say, why don't you get you a pineapple smoothie? Well, I love pineapple smoothies. However, this is better because all I have to do is just take the pineapple, put it in. I don't need anything else. I don't need any ice. I don't need whatever else people put in their smoothies when they go to the store. I was craving a smoothie today. I almost went to Smoothie Factory, but why? So I'm going to quit talking and just show you what I'm going to do right quick. Get my spinach. Let that run for a minute. This is my first time using this juicer, and guys, forgive me, I'm kind of sleepy. I didn't go to sleep till like 3 o'clock this morning because I was so busy trying to revamp my site and things like that, get things ready for you. That's my grandson. So here we go. So I'm not going to get much juice with the pineapple because of the fact that I didn't have much pineapple. And I think I put this in here incorrectly, but you know, that's okay. Sometimes things go wrong, you know what I mean? But it's okay. Okay, I just want you to, can you see that? It's kind of dark. My light is kind of dim in here. That's it. Let me taste some of it. That is so good. Wow. I gotta drink all that. That's my daughter laughing at me. Did you want to taste some of this?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Okay.
Taste some.
And like pineapple puree.
No, it's so good. And that is my pineapple juice. Thanks, guys. Hey, guys. Okay. I'll be honest. This is my first time using this juicer. So when I put the thing in the chute, I didn't realize it was shaped a certain way. I told you I was tired. I just came from Walmart. I still have my jacket on. So I had to pull it out. Because it was stuck. So here's the rest. Okay. So that's all of the juice for the pineapple, okay? That's it. Let that come out. And no, this is not obvious. This is just a grocery plastic bag. I put this here because it saves on cleanup time, because all of the fiber and pulp comes in this bag, I can just take it out and put it in the trash can, as opposed to having to clean this whole thing out as detailed, as tediously as I would have to. Okay, so that's that. I'm gonna juice carrot and apple and spinach right quick. That's funny, right? See, this is not staged. I take some spinach, I put it in the chute.
That was an apple?
Oh, the apple came out. Take a little spinach, put it in here. I really should put the spinach in first and use the apple and the carrot or whatever you have. Any leafy vegetable, you put in first. Doesn't have to be perfect. As long as you do it.
This making a mess, huh?
Not too bad though. I'm glad I put this here.
I think that's supposed to be under it.
I had it under there, but what happened was it raised up the cup, and the cup was not under it like I needed it to be. That was so funny. The apple flew out of the chute.
And it blast you.
I'll give that in just a second. Okay, turn that off. I drink this all the time and my skin stayed clear. Right now my skin is acting a little crazy because I ate some things that I shouldn't have eaten. I love Flamin' Hot Fritos, I love Tabasco, but I should stay away from it. But I had a little bit and so my skin broke out. So I'm like, okay, it's time to get it together, start back juicing and cleanse and detox my body. That's what I'm doing. So spinach, carrot, I made about 10 ounces. That's plenty.
You have your own cup, though.
It is good to me. It's sweet, because carrots are sweet. Tomorrow, I'll probably juice some carrot and cabbage. Carrot and cabbage. You don't need a lot, because cabbage is kind of have like water. But that's healthy. Normally I used to do like 12 ounces, 4 to 16 ounces. This is only 10 ounces, but it's good enough. I didn't waste any vegetable because normally you would throw it away. But I didn't waste it. So try it. If you have a juicer and you haven't gotten it out, and you got some vegetables and some fruit that's almost time to throw away, go ahead and save some money and juice and, put some nutrients in your body that you didn't eat. Happy, healthy lifestyle.